Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Jesse here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set up bots in private match on Black Ops 3. I know a lot of you are probably here from just fucking searching in how to set up bots on Black Ops 3, but yeah, so we're going to get right into it because it's not wasting any time. So yeah, first you got to make sure that you're on freaking capture the flag, all right? And then you got to go to edit game rules, and you got to make sure the time limit is set to unlimited. You gotta go to capture the flag advanced. You gotta make sure the capture limit, round limit, and auto return time are all on unlimited. So if you need to pause your screen, just go ahead and pause your screen right here. But yeah, return time, you need to put it on disabled, and then you go down to general, and you need to make sure that minimap is on constant, because if you don't have it on constant, you can't even see the bot, so they can just like come up behind you and shoot you in the mouth. Even though that's behind you, but that doesn't make any. Oh, okay. Whatever, but you can go down to spawn and make sure your respawn delay is disabled, and then you go down to health and damage settings, and then you make sure that your health is under 75%, because if it's under 75%, you cannot get a hit marker. All right, and then on next gen console, which I'm playing on the PS4, so I'm pretty sure on Xbox One's just like this too, but you go to competitive, and then you go to create a class, and then you ban the guns that you're not using. That way the bots don't like fuck you up or whatever. You can just scroll over here and ban anything you wanna do now. So yeah, and now I'm just gonna show you like how to move the flag and make sure you have all your little trick shot classes or whatever. But yeah, while you're in the game or whatever, you need to make sure you get the flag to where you need to be. So just try not to die, just try to fuck them up, I guess. All right, so yeah, let's do this. Let's go right in here. We're gonna try to kill this boss. Damn, dude, I fucking suck ass. Here we go. We're gonna have to go get this damn flag right now. Because of all this. Try to just avoid them if you can. Because they will just kill you. The bots are fucking badass, dude. Alright, go, 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 go. Alright, so now you get your bot, or you get your flag to where you want them to set up. And then you basically just go for trick shots. So yeah, I'll put shots in the end right here. That way you all know like what I'm talking about. But I'll just put some shots in the end. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video and this helped you at all, leave a like on this video and make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. I'm pretty close to fucking. Well, I'm not really pretty close. I'm just trying to get to 500 subs before Christmas. So yeah, it's been your boy Jesse, and I'm out. Peace.
If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my? It's the dun, the dun, dun. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. It's the dun, the dun, dun. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Feeling like a digit in a system, just another stupid number, I don't know, no, no. Everything is twisted, I can feel it. It's another stupid summer where it's cold, cold, cold. And we could do it on our own. Head up to a place where maybe no one goes. In a rocket full of liquor, in a Polaroid for pictures. Baby, you should stop me before I lose control. How imperfect a person am I? Go through your purse and put on your disguise. You see the stars, but they just see the skies. And you see my scars, what do they see? If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my...